More than 100 years ago, Stillwater's lumber barons built some spectacular homes, but none as unique as this 7,000 square foot Alhambra mansion. It's believed to be the most outstanding example of Moorish revival architecture left in the Midwest.
In 1999, we saw it in a real estate magazine and thought it was so unique and interesting that we had to come take a look.
It was love at first sight for Marty and Judy Nora. They bought the place, which needed a lot of TLC and repair.
We really wanted to bring back the character the house had back in 1902. We found good artisans to help us get to this point, and it was a labor of love. So we had a little bit of extra cash. We'd go out and put money into restoring it, and then we'd kind of live here periodically in different rooms to get back to this point.
While the house may appear museum-like to some, the Noras are quick to point out it is well lived in. They raised their three children here.
With the kids, it's been a real treat because they've kind of enjoyed it too, because they could have their friends here, play hide and seek. We played volleyball in the ballroom. We'd entertain different kind of events, and it was really a luxury of love to restore it to the point it is right now.
The ceiling is a great piece. When we moved in, most of it was still here. 55% of it is original, 45% has been replaced. It's been relathed, replastered, recanvassed, stencils cut, fields painted. And it's really a crowning jewel.
And so were the furnishings.
I have a passion for fun, unique things. My dear friend Ed is a designer with phenomenal taste. One of my prerequisites is it had to have a life prior. Not all of my pieces are that old, but I love pieces that have had a prior life because I think they bring in their good energy.
Well, everything here has a story. Tell us about the elephants.
He was just too cute and we had the space, and when conversation gets dull, you can always talk about the elephant in the room.
When you have friends or people that come over that have just been here for the first time, to watch their expressions on their face when they first walk into the, I'll call it the ballroom here, it's just like, wow, this is something else. And I guess I enjoy that smile on their face as well as the excitement they share.
But now it's time to move on, and the Noras are selling their beloved home.
We're asking $1,650,000. You couldn't rebuild. In some respects, you probably couldn't even restore it for what we're asking it for. It's a living piece of history. Your family will really enjoy living here. It has four bedrooms, a beautiful gourmet kitchen, an indoor pool house. It's within walking distance of downtown Stillwater. Just so many things to enjoy here.
It's been a true joy to live here and to work on this. At some days, I probably wouldn't have said that, but at this point, when I look back and reflect, it was a phenomenal place to be, great neighborhood, great people. It's gonna be real difficult, but it's time for someone else to enjoy it, someone else to share it.